Hey, everybody, it's Miss Motivational Mogul Mindset, Ava Cherie, and I am just coming to encourage you today. Sometimes in the trials and the tests, how we're tested, how we rebound from the test, how we go through the test, it's sometimes confusing as to why we're being tested in the first place. But I want you to understand that it is to develop resilience, perseverance. It is so you can believe in yourself and have the confidence that you withstand the test and that you will also pass the test. And even when we fall short and you recalibrate and you think about what you might have, the missteps, what you might have overlooked, you have a chance and an opportunity in life to always retake the test and pass that sucker with flying colors, hands down, knowing what not to do, what to do better, and what to plan and prepare for next. So if I can offer a word of encouragement when we're being tested and tried, many of us are. I mentee a lot of people. And even myself, if I have to ask myself my takeaways and my thoughts in anything that I do, I want it to be progressional. I want it to be forward movement. I'm not stuck on the woulda, coulda, woulda, shoulda, did. And I know that was all bad grammar, but it don't matter. What I'm stuck on is growth and development and leadership and being infectious to the next person so I can stand in the gap and they won't never have to suffer on my watch. A part of that is being honest, one to yourself and honest to everybody that's close to you, your loved ones. And understand that the people that love you will tell you the truth. So don't be so sensitive about that. Open your arms and open your heart and open your minds and open your active ear so that you can hear when they're trying to make those gestures to help you and aid you along your journey. We all have tough journeys from time to time, tough pitfalls, tough situations that we couldn't possibly plan for. But when you trust God, the God in you, when those things come before you, not if, but when they do, you'll be able to sustain. One day, I wish we can use social media to be as transparent as we need to be, but people misuse and chop and cut and screw your words. So all I'm going to say is take it from my heart. You don't need to know all the details to know the big scheme of things is when you're test and tried, take away the things you didn't study for, the things you didn't plan for, the oversights, what you didn't prepare for, how much you need to reassess your life, how much you need to reprioritize your life to the things that's most important. So that when you stand before that test again, that's going to look different. You know, when they do multiple choice and you fail, they don't give you the exact exam over again. They change it all up for you so you won't remember that same pattern. So you won't know what to look for. So you don't know what to expect. Remember, that's what's going to happen when your retests come before you in life. And ultimately is to develop your spiritual character. And that's a very sweet thing. So I'm going to get ready to do these food for your soul vlogs. I needed to come out and get some sun today and let that light of God shine all over this melanin. And until next time, it's your girl, Ava Cherie. God's love to you. God's peace to you.